your pride by applauding and cheering as they make their way inside the St. Vinil Gym, the Grade 1 people! Starting off, Grade 1, Section A, led by their moral advisor, Miss Luis Marcel Eva La Cruz. Grade 1, Section B, please welcome Mrs. Vivian R. Avellino with her pupils.
Closely following Grade 1, Section B is Grade 1, Section C, led by homeroom advisor, Mr. Irvin M. Vila. And Grade 1, Section D, led by their homeroom advisor.
Please welcome the pupils of Grade 1, Section D, led by, again, their homeroom advisor, Miss Selena B. Borromeo. Just excited, Mr. Colo?
Yes. Very.
Very moment.
Next.
Yeah. Let's go to the next section.
We have our Grade 1E, accompanied by their home advisor, Ms. Maria Cecil Ayla G. Isagon.
Boys, don't forget to smile.
Grade 1 Section E, we have Grade 1 Section F with their home advisor, Ms. Janine S. Serio.
Cakes nor shades. Okay.
Just a class color.
Yeah, just a class color. Very, very colorful.
And up next, Grade 1, Section G, with our homeroom advisor, Ms. Dina U. Alejo. Grade 1, Section H, with their homeroom advisor, Ms. Kimberly A. Lopez.
Mr. Colo, I think the Grade 1 parents are not that excited. I can't even see the boys probably in front of me because, well, our parents, our guests are very excited. Okay, we'll give them this opportunity to take the pictures of their sons. Okay, I hope I can still do my job if I can see my my lead person. Okay. Isang tawag mo lang, ako agad ay nariyan. upang bigyan ng kulay ang mundo mong nalulumbay. Gagawin lahat, ika'y di pababayaan, kaibigan mong totoo'y laging maaasahan. Ganyan ang kulturang Lasaliano ng pagtutulungan. Walang patakaran, ngunit lagi mo nang masasandalan. Ating salubungin ang unang baitang para sa kanilang pagbibigay kulay sa kultura ng pagtutulungan.
I wanna hold you down. with the jump shot. I'm aiming for you and I won't stop. Back at it again with the jump shot. Kick it like a damn, never unlock. I said back at it again with the jump shot. I'm aiming for you and I won't stop. Back at it again with the jump shot. We can lock it down. I'm jumping into something I don't really know what to expect. But out of your team, you're the MVP and you're never with us. And baby, the past was nothing but practice, now I'm set. When you give me access, I just shoot my heart into your chest. You got me jumping like
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up once again for the grade one pupils. Okay, at this round, the second round, we have to request our audience members to settle back in their seats. I guess we lost the podium somewhere. Thank you, grade one parents. Oh, there it is. And please,